Has it been months since you started affiliate marketing, but the clicks to your landing page just aren't coming? It's so frustrating that you're starting to question the quality of the products you're promoting, even beginning to believe that affiliate marketing is a big, complete scam. Believe me, I've been there. I remember feeling like I was missing out on some secret formula for success while watching others rake in commissions without any effort. But here's the thing, there's still hope. One of the biggest myths that many new affiliate marketers fall victim to is the belief that they need a huge budget to run ads in order to drive traffic to their offers. It's easy to see why this misconception exists. After all, we're bombarded with ads from successful marketers who claim to have made millions overnight thanks to their ad campaigns. But the truth is, you don't need a big advertising budget to succeed in affiliate marketing. In fact, you don't need any money at all. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 powerful free traffic sources that can drive targeted leads to your affiliate offers without costing you a dime. We'll cover each traffic source step by step, giving you practical tips and strategies to leverage these platforms effectively. And by the end of this video, you'll have a clear understanding of how to generate traffic to your affiliate offers without breaking the bank. Now, number 5 on my free traffic source is a platform called Leapleap. Leapleap is an online advertising platform that offers a wide range of tools and resources to help businesses generate leads and improve their marketing efforts. Whether you're a seasoned affiliate marketer or just starting out, Leapleap provides valuable features like ad tracking, link tracking, and lead capture forms to optimize your online advertising campaigns. But here's the best part. Leapleap is completely free to join and use. You can access all of their powerful tools and resources without spending a dime. This makes it an ideal choice for affiliate marketers who are looking to drive targeted traffic to their offers without breaking the bank. But how can you leverage Leapleap to generate leads for your affiliate offers? Well, let me break it down for you in a few simple steps. The first step is to sign up for a free account on leadsleap.com. You can even use my free affiliate link down below this video, and it's going to give you access to their suite of free tools and resources. Now, once you've logged into your Leadsleap account for absolutely free, you'll see the wide range of tools that Leadsleap gives you a lot of access to. You can post ads, you can do social reviews. They give you link trackers with rotators and ad bars. There's even an email marketing system built inside of your Leadsleap account. But it doesn't stop there. They even have a page builder, a form pop-up creator, and you can even earn commissions from the site itself. But the great thing about Leadsleap and how it can generate traffic to your affiliate products and offers is something that they have called Traffic Exchange. The Traffic Exchange allows you to earn credits by viewing other members' websites. By doing this, you'll be allowed to advertise your own website to other users. By actively participating in the Traffic Exchange, you can drive targeted traffic to your affiliate offers for free. And it's real simple and real easy to use. For example, if you look over to the right, these are advertisements from members of Leadsleap. So in order to earn credit so that you can start advertising for free, all you have to do is view one of their ads. For example, over here on the right, if we click on one of the ads, you'll see it'll take us to a new window. Now over here to the bottom left-hand corner, it's tracking these clicks and it's also giving me credits. Now, as you can see right now, today I just have one click. But watch what happens by clicking on the button right here. Now that link took me to this member's website where they're advertising how they made $20,000 in 1 month. But as you can see back down here below, it has given me another click and it's going to add me more credits. Now to do this, it's absolutely free. It's absolutely free to create your Leadsleap account and to view the ad so you can start earning the credits. Once you have enough credits, all you have to do is go back into your account, click under this, under advertising, post credit ads for free, and it's going to take you right here where you can start building your own ad. Inside, you can add your URL, or in this case, your affiliate offer or your affiliate link or your landing page, a catchy title. You can add text and images, and you can put it in whatever category for your target audience. Once you're done, all you have to do is save it and submit it by clicking this button, and then your ad is going to be placed inside the website for all its current members to view and see as well. And as you can see, Leapleap gets hundreds of thousands of visitors each and every single month, with that number increasing each day. Now, to get access to Leapleap.com for absolutely free, all you have to do is click the link below this video. It's going to give you 100% free access to Leapleap.com so you can start earning credits and posting your ads to generate targeted traffic to your affiliate offers. Now, number four on my list is going to be a website called Worldprofit.com. Now, Worldprofit has been in the industry for many years, and they have a strong reputation for providing support and resources to their members. Just like Leapleap, they offer a range of products and services designed to help individuals build and grow their online businesses, which include web hosting, traffic generation tools, lead generation systems, and training programs. Now, to get started with worldprofit.com, you can join for absolutely free by clicking on the link down below this YouTube video, and that'll bring you to this website, and all you have to do is click on join free. Now, once you create your free account with worldprofit.com, you'll see in your dashboard you're able to do free advertising. All you will have to do is come down to the main menu and click free classified ads, and then you'll see right here it says place ads for absolutely free. Click on that link, and then that link is going to take you into the ad editor and builder. Now, similar to Leapleap, you can also earn credits by posting your ads, but when you create your new account, they're going to give you credits for absolutely free to get started. Now, I'm not going to go super deep into how to create an ad with worldprofit.com because I've already done a video on that. Now, on your screen, you should see the video popping up. I'll also leave a link below for you to check it out. Number three on my list for getting free traffic to your affiliate offers is going to be blogging, but not just blogging, using blogs to generate traffic on a platform I love called Pinterest. Now, before I show you how to get free traffic with blogs using Pinterest, I want to first tell you why you should start a blog. Now, if you're just like me, I shied away from it in the beginning because it's a lot of work and I wasn't real good with writing. But today there's AI technology that can literally create an entire blog for you in a matter of seconds. But here's a few reasons why you should consider blogging to incorporate into your traffic strategy with affiliate marketing. One of the reasons is because blogging positions you as an expert. A blog is a great way to show off your expertise on a subject and establish your authority. If you write a good blog in a tight niche, you will quickly become well known in that niche and become a go-to authority on that subject. And being known as an expert and an authority in your niche can open all sorts of doors for you. For example, media opportunities, brand partnerships, sponsored posts, and more. But the number one reason you should start a blog for your business is because Google loves blogs. In fact, all search engines love blogs. If you're an affiliate marketer and you have a product or some services or even offers that you want to reach a wider audience, then blogging is a must. Search engines like Google love websites that deliver regular, high-quality blog content, and they'll even reward you for it on higher search engine rankings on the topics that your blog is about. All you have to do is a Google search on any topic, and you'll see tons of blogs pop up in the results. For example, I put how to make money online with affiliate marketing, and as you can see, the first things that pop up outside of ads are all going to be blogs, and there are tons of these blogs, as you can see. Now, if the big businesses are doing them, then you should do them too. But here's a quick example: 26 high paying affiliate programs for beginners. If you click this, it's going to take you to this company's blog. Inside their blogs, they're sprinkling all of the copy with affiliate links. And you should be doing the same thing too with your own blog, especially if it's absolutely free and it's going to generate a lot of traffic to your affiliate products and offers. Now, there are tons of free blogging websites on the internet. I won't go through them all, but I will give you my top five. Find the one that you like that works best for you and your business. Sign up for your free account and then create your first blog. Now, after you create your blog, make sure you create your free Pinterest account, set up your profile, and create your first pin. As you can see on Pinterest, there are already tons of other people who are doing the same thing. Use their pins as inspiration to create your own pin to drive traffic to your blog, which will send people to your affiliate offers. Now, starting out, it's best to pick a niche and stay inside that niche until you've grown. But here's an example right here. If we click on this pin, it's going to open up And as you can see, it's going to give us 10 fast weight loss tips if you weigh 200 pounds or more. So this person has niched down to the health niche, showing people how to lose weight. But watch what happens when we click the link in their pin. It takes you straight to their blog, where she's going more in depth about how to lose weight fast with her tips. And if you scroll down further, you'll see in her ad, she sprinkled it with her products and her services and her offers. For example, here's one of her products on how to lose 10 to 21 pounds in 21 days. And when you click on it, it's going to take you to her product. Now, to create a pin like this that'll drive traffic to your blog and then to your affiliate offers, inside your Pinterest account, click on Create Pin, and it's going to take you inside the editor. Now, here is where you're going to upload the image or the video for your pin. You can design one inside Canva. Now, I won't go super in depth on how to create a Pinterest pin because I've already done a video about that. Check it out as it's popping up on the screen. I'll also leave a link down below this video. But once you've created your pin inside Canva for free, upload it to Pinterest. Make sure you give it a title, which is going to be the title of your blog. Give it a nice description, and then put the link to your blog that people can click on to get more information about. Lastly, choose a board, add some tags, and when you're done, click publish. Now, growing your Pinterest account and generating traffic from Pinterest to your blog and to your affiliate offers takes time. So don't just post one pin, post as many as you can to start growing your Pinterest account to increase traffic and eyeballs to your blog. Success is inevitable. If you keep doing what you need to do and stay consistent, the traffic and the sales are going to come. Just don't quit. Don't focus so hard on the numbers and you'll reach your income goals. Now, free traffic source number two is a website called Quora.com. Now, just like Google, Quora is a website where people come to get answers to all of their questions. And it's absolutely free. On top of that, tons of traffic comes to Quora each and every single day. Now, to get traffic from Quora to your affiliate offers, you can use some of the strategies which I just taught you with Pinterest. So I highly recommend that you create a blog for this strategy as well. But you can also use another strategy that I'm going to show you in traffic tip number one. So the first thing you want to do on Quora is just put in your niche, and it's going to sort out all the stuff that's on Quora and take you straight to where your audience is. And in this case, affiliate marketing. Over here to the left, you'll see that people are asking questions and then people are giving answers. What you want to do is go to the people that are asking all the questions. Here is everybody's post that want answers to these questions. What is affiliate marketing? How can I start affiliate marketing? Quora pops up in search engines, as you might have already seen whenever you're searching for something on Google. But here's how you're going to get traffic to your affiliate offers using Quora. What you're going to do is sift through all the questions that are on Quora and give all these people's expert answers to their questions. Now, once you have the answer to that question, all you have to do is go to that post, click answer, and then here is where you're going to put the answer to that question. And once you're done, you're just going to click on post. Now, in your answers on Quora, don't throw all of your affiliate offers into your post. What I recommend you doing is sending people to your blog so they can get more information, and then they can click on your affiliate links in your blog. This is a more ethical way to do that, instead of you coming off too salesy and as if you're trying to get money from everybody on this platform. And here's an example of a guy doing it right here. He's answering a question, but if you scroll down after all the information he's given, he leaves a link to his blog right here that'll give you a whole lot more information, where he has all of his affiliate links sprinkled throughout his blog. This is the best way you can do that. What you'll be doing is building relationships on Quora while generating traffic to your blog that is sending targeted traffic to your affiliate offers. Again, with this strategy, you have to be patient. All the money and the income and the traffic will come in time. You have to do your part and be consistent. But my number one free traffic source for getting traffic to your affiliate offers is going to be a platform that we all know and love, and it is YouTube. YouTube, in my opinion, still reigns supreme when it comes to getting free organic traffic to any website in any niche that you're trying to find your targeted audience on the internet. Now, you can use all of these strategies I just talked to you about and send people to your YouTube channel. So if you don't want to write a blog, you can send them to a YouTube video that you created yourself, or you can create these videos using AI. Now, I won't go deep into the methods and strategies on how to create an AI video because I've done tons of videos on that subject, and I have them pop up on this screen right about now, and I'll leave a link below this video for you to check out later. Like I said, if you don't want to create blogs, if you don't want to answer all these different questions manually on Quora, and you don't want to create ads manually on websites like Leapleap and Worldprofit, all you have to do is just be consistent on YouTube and attract traffic to your affiliate offers on your YouTube channel. And there are tons of people that are doing the same thing that I'm teaching you in this video, including myself. My entire traffic strategy is all geared towards getting people to my blogs, but ultimately my YouTube channel. If you put out evergreen content on your YouTube channel based off what people are actually searching for on the internet, you're gonna get tons of leads, tons of traffic, and make a lot of money in the process. But what's cool about creating a YouTube channel and posting YouTube content, whether it be you showing your face or using AI, when people click on your video and they scroll down to your YouTube description, those people will be able to go and check out any affiliate offer, blog, or website that you want. For example, you can see I have all my affiliate links down in my YouTube description. And when people click on any of these links and make a purchase, I'm going to get a commission. But what's so cool about using YouTube is that my videos are going to be on this platform forever, even months into the future and even years into the future. I still get clicks and affiliate commissions from videos I've made months ago and years ago. All I do is put out content within my niche that my audience is searching for. And here's an example right here. A lot of people go on YouTube to learn how to use a software called System.io, which is an all-in-one business solution to help them build funnels and websites and even blogs like we talked about in this video for absolutely free. In my videos, I show them how to do this one thing using System.io, and by giving them value, they go inside my YouTube description after watching that video, click my affiliate link, and when they do purchase System.io, I get a commission. But you gotta remain consistent, and you gotta give value, and you cannot quit and give up just because you're not getting the numbers that you would like to have in the very beginning. Remember, you're building your business for the long term, so don't look at the numbers now. Think of where the numbers will be in the future if you stay consistent. Now, if you want to learn more about how to get started with affiliate marketing to get traffic to your affiliate offers and websites the right way, I actually give away a free course that will teach you how to create your own affiliate marketing business from scratch. Inside this free course, I'm going to show you how to plan your exit strategy to leave your 9-to-5 job. I'm going to reveal the secrets of automated income, all of my best affiliate programs that create money each and every single month. I'm going to show you how to go from $0 to $100 a day by building your email list and including how to get traffic and build your leads to all of your affiliate offers. To get access to my free course, I'm going to leave a link down below this video. It's going to be the first link that you see, and it's absolutely 100% free. With that being said, I hope you got tons of value from this video. Let me know in the comments. And if you want to go a step further, give me a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you want to learn how to create passive income, which we call infinite passive income, so that you can leave your 9-to-5 job and clock out for good. Thank you so much for watching my video to the end. And as always, you guys stay blessed, and I'll see you on the other side of success.